Hi guys, welcome back to TrimFitness YouTube channel. We have a spicy little workout for you today, a 20 minute bodyweight only HIIT session. So this is all about working as hard as you can, getting your heart rate up and just go for it. We're gonna get a good sweat on hopefully, and I will give you the modifications throughout like I always do. Do your best, work as hard as you can, and do make sure that you have warmed up on my channel with my warm-up video. If you haven't, just make sure you roll out your shoulders, give yourself a few minutes to really get yourself moving, lubricate the joints, etc., and get warm. Ideally, do that warm-up video first, or a warm-up video. It doesn't have to be mine, but I'd rather it was mine. Me too. So we have 5 moves and we are doing 4 rounds, so a total of a 20 minute HIIT session, and this is just gonna be bang, bang, bang. We're just gonna work hard, get sweaty, bish, bash, bosh, out the door, done for the rest of the day. So, first move is mountain climbers, and the second move is squat jumps, or you can take up the jump, I'll show you the modification. Third move is a press-up crouch, which I'll also show you. You can just do a standard press-up. And then we've got broad jump run back, so that's a jump as far as you can, and then you'll run back to where you started, then jump again and run back. And again, modifications to take out the jump, and then an up-down plank to finish. So it's a full body sweat session, and suitable for everybody, because obviously you can take it up, take it down, stop when you need to, but try, stick with me, and we'll get there to the end. So it's a 40 seconds of work, and then it is a 40, no it isn't, it's a 20 seconds rest. One day I'll be polished when I do these, by the time lockdown's finished, I'm sure. Okay, so round one starts with mountain climbers. So when the buzzer goes, so hopefully you'll be able to hear it. If not, I will shout for you. We're gonna go down into a mountain climber position. So you're going to be on a high plank and then you drive your knees into your chest. If you can't do that, then you can do climb the rope instead. So a standing high knee with a pull of the arms. Okay, get ready. Let's set the watch. Even though these are videos for you guys, I'm gonna bank this as a workout for sure. Okay, in 3, in 2, what? In 3, in 2, in 1. 40 seconds starts now, let's go. So mountain climbers, running those knees in to your chest as fast as you can. If you're in your mountain climber position and you don't want to take it this fast, then just slow down your knees. That's absolutely fine. You can take your knees as slow, as fast as you like. Then we're going to have a little 20 second rest and we're going to go into the next move. So let's go for it, shall we? Push, push, push. You're going to climb the rope, make sure your arms are high and your knees are high. Wrists and shoulders are in line for your mountain climbers. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, come on. Push, push, push. Keep it going to that buzzer. Knees up, knees up. Well done. Stand up nice and tall. Next move is a squat jump. So you squat down and jump up. So you do not have to jump. Bring your feet together and you can do a side squat instead, okay? Get ready, we've got 3 seconds. So we squat down, we jump up. Good. So remember, you've got to land nice and softly. Push your bottom back, bend through your hips, and look forwards. Now you've got that modification where you can go for your feet in the middle, step out into that squat where you're moving. That's the idea, is to keep the movement going. You take out the impact. So otherwise you're here, down, up, land soft. These are brutal. 4 seconds, get low on the squat. There we go. Press up crouch, so press up position, down into a press up, push back onto your feet. So press up, push back. Press up, push back. You can do your press up on your knees. That's absolutely fine. So off we go, that's the buzzer already. So press up, down, push back, bottom to heels. Push back, bottom to heels. So, get as low as you can on your press up. Elbows out left and right. Neck is nice and long. And really push back. That bottom onto your heels. Whew, huffing and puffing. Remember, you can drop to your knees for your press up. You don't need to be on your toes. Push your bottom back. Come on, you've got to work as hard as... Oh, I was getting excited there. I was keep going. Now, this is your broad jump run back. So if you've got a mat, jump to the end of it, run to the back of it. If you don't want to jump, take a big step forward, run back. Use the other leg. Okay, let's go. So we're jumping, and I add that little squat at the end just to make it a little bit harder. You don't have to do that. You can just jump and run back. So remember, if you don't want to jump, big step, run or walk back, change legs. So make sure you do the right leg, then your left leg. If you're jumping, let's go. Come on, add that squat. Oh, nice click of the knee there. Jump, run back, jump. Well done. Okay, I told you this was going to be a huff and puff round. Up, down, plank. So knees as wide as the mat or feet as wide as the mat. Down, down, up, up. Okay? 4 seconds and then that's round one in the back. Well done. This is a quick, but hopefully an effective workout. Get your heart rate up. Really using your body to its maximum. So for your 20 second rest periods, it's your choice whether you stand still or you just do a light, nice, light little march. Keep going. Come on, push, push. Knees can be on the ground here. You must work as hard as possible for the 40 seconds. Okay? So get as much in as you can. Keep going. Push. There. So that's round one. Okay, where's my drink? I don't know. Mountain climbers in 12 seconds. Oh, it's here. Hi, ay, ay. Right, mountain climbers will climb the rope. Standing plank, 2, 1, round two, let's get it. So remember, push away from the ground. Do not collapse into the floor. Wrists and shoulders are stacked and your knees are coming in as fast as you can get them, whatever that is, okay? We can do this. This is real time workouts. I'm right here with you. We're doing it together. We can do this. Come on, push yourselves. Gotta get a good old sweat going today. I'm gonna say this morning because it is the morning for me, but it might not be for you. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, all the way. Yes, well done. Okay, squat jumps. Why do I write things in that I hate? Okay, I'm gonna take a little sec. Squat jumps. So you've got your side to side squats. Or your jumps. Ugh, horrid. Let's get it. Done. Oh. So it's really important that you land softly. If you're better at these than me, you'll probably be going faster. I'm not very good at these because I really dislike them. But I always train things that I dislike. It's important to push your bottom back. And don't forget, if you weren't wanting to jump, then this is your move. You've got to try and go as fast as you can between left and right squat. Okay? No, she's just trying to get out of doing that. Ah, push back, lift high, and well done. Okay, this is your press up crouch. So press up position, whether that's knees or toes, then you push your bottom back onto your heels. So into a sort of crouch position. We got 5 seconds. Catch your breath like I am. Round two. Okay, press up, crouch. So you're bending your knees and pushing your bottom back to your heels. Your arms are extending as you go back. Take breaks when you need it. But if you can keep going and just use that 20 second rest period, that's great. You may have to work up to it. I'm afraid fitness is built. You don't just get given it. If only. we'd all be super fit. Whew, well done. They're cheeky, those. I like them. Broad jump and then a run back. So you're either going to take a big leap to the top of the mat, run back, or you're going to take a massive step with your right leg and then a massive step with your left leg. So make sure you alternate. Let's go. Squat if you can. So it doesn't have to be far if you want to jump, but you can't jump the length of your mat, then just jump as far as you can and then run. You can even run on the spot. But if you don't want to do the jumps, remember you've got that big step, run it back, and then that big step, run it back. Good. Travel if you can. Woo. Round two. After this, one more move. That's round two done. Jog, jog, jog. Well done. Obviously, you can do your jogs super duper fast, or slow it down. Up down plank is next. So this is the one where you're in a full high plank into a forearm plank, then back up. Let's go. Knees wide if you're on your knees. Feet wide if you're on your feet. Chest is nice and still, but the arms and the shoulders and the abs need to be all switched on. Make sure you're leading with one arm and then leading with the opposite. So you're not always leading with one side all the time. So switch from your left to your right. Come on, let's go. Don't stop, don't quit, don't give up. If you're up and then you get tired, put your knees on the floor. But keep going. That's all you've got to do. Well done. So that's round two. In the bag, got two more, we're halfway through. Have a sip of water. Okay, we got mountain climbers coming at you, or climb the rope. So it's what you put into these 40 seconds, team. There's your buzzer, go. So you've got to really put in the effort. Okay, we are nice and through two rounds. We've got a third round here and now, and then we have one left. Right, let's drive these knees in. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. As fast as you can, as fast as you can. Push. Come on. You turned on this YouTube workout because you wanted to get hot and sweaty. So let's do it. Come on, push, 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 push. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Come on, come on. Mountain climbing is done. You see me looking up for the buzzer there. Okay, squat jumps. Excellent. Take a breather, take a second. Get the oxygen in. So you've got your standing in the middle side or your explosive. Squat down, jump. Squat, jump. So you can obviously do these super fast. Do make sure your squat is good though. So landing softly on the feet. Pushing the weight through to your heels. Look forwards. Try not to round out the shoulders by sort of bowing down. If you get tired, just go for this one. If you're doing this one, let's give it some as well. Come on. 5 seconds. These are horrid. I love it. She said that because I knew there was only a few seconds left. Okay, press up into a crouch. So on your knees or on your toes. Ooh, puff, puff. This is it. This is what HIIT training is all about. Okay, down we go. Press up, down. Push back into the crouch. Press up, down. Come on. Make sure what you're doing is your maximum. It's really important that you work as hard as you can. For that 40 seconds, you put it all in. Come on. Get down, then push back. Bottom to heels. Good. Your heels stay off the ground though, on the balls of the feet. Good. Ooh, lovely little shoulder and chest burn there. Okay, broad jump into your run back. You got this. Take a deep breath. Remember, you can do a big step if you don't want to jump. Jump as far as you can. You can do it. Let's go. Jump. Run it back. And again, jump. Remember, you add that little squat at the end if you want. You don't have to. You can just literally jump and then come back. I also find it helps with the impact on my feet if I go down into that squat. So it's sort of a bit of an extra leg burn, but also trying to keep myself safe. 10 seconds. Yeah, let's get it, come on. Remember, you can take out the jump. Fly through the air. Oh, she was gonna go again with the time and when. What a shame. Okay, up, down, plank. That's round three in the back. Ooh, good job. So knees as wide as the mat, or feet as wide as the mat. From up to down, go. She's chatting, and we already should be there. Woo. Hopefully, you can hear the buzzer, but you know when I'm saying, go, go, go. It's time to go. Okay, up, down, plank. So this is a full body workout. We are getting everything involved. We are sweating. We should be. We are. Come on, what's your hardest you can do? How fast can you go? How many reps can you get in? What can you do with the time that you have? You can smash it. Good. Okay, round three in the back. We've only got 5 minutes to go. Yeah. This is what I love about HIIT training. We are all busy people, right? Mountain climbers, get these workouts in. Get out, get on with your day. Mountain climbers, let's go, final round. There's obviously a lot of impact on your body with certain HIIT sessions, so you do have to be careful, but just do your best. Exercise should be for all. So you can take out what you don't want, or you can put in what you do. As long as you move as hard and as fast as you can, that is what you've got to do. Come on, come on, let's get it. Remember, you can do this standing if you don't like being on your wrists or your shoulders are bad. Come on, keep going. Pull those knees in faster. Woo. There it is. So that's your final set of mountain climbers in the back. But, oh, squat jumps. Boo! Last time though, this is round four. Breathe deep, Sue. You wrote them. You can't quit. Down, up, down, up. So, like I said, I don't go that fast with these. I'd rather get into my squat and then explode up than not get low enough in my squat. Plus, I hate them. A trainer that hates an exercise? Yes. Contrary to what people think, we are humans. And some days, we don't even want to train. So if you can't do that, remember you're here. 8 seconds. Come on, last bit. Jump with me if you can. Come on, 2, 1. There it is. Feel that burn in those leggies. Whew. Okay, press up, crouch. So press ups on your knees or your toes. Mix it up, try your best. You've got 2 seconds, let's get on the floor. There's your buzzer. So chest down, push back. Chest down, push back. So push your bottom towards your heels, but keep your heels off the floor. Good. Get back as far as you can. Some people will be more flexible and get further back, others not so much. So what you have to do is just work to your ability. Come on, let's go. Hump it out, let's go. Push, find around, to make it count. E, push, down, push. Okay, two more moves. Yes. Okay, broad jump, or that large step, and then we run it or walk it back. You must just try to work as hard as you can for the 40 seconds. Get ready? Let's go. Down, run it back. Down, run it back. Jump. Remember, you don't have to jump, so you've got that big step into a run or a walk. Big step into a run or a walk. Here's options. If it's just that you're new to HIIT training or fitness, and you're just not sure where your level is, start at the bottom. Work your way up. The worst thing you can do is go for the full high impact moves and then hate it and then never do it again. One more. Okay, final move. The aim of these workouts is that you want to do them again because you know it's good for you. You don't have to like it, but it's good for you. Last move. Okay, let's go. Up, up. So up, down plank, on your knees or on your toes. Let's go as fast as we physically can. Burn it out for the last 40 seconds of this workout. And then you get to hop over to my cool down and stretch. Come on, push. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Keep going, come on, don't quit. Yee! And we got 8 seconds. She's looking at the clock. Keep going, come on, last bit. Knees on toes, it's fine, push. Oh, well done team. And that is a 20 minute workout. Woo, you did it, you smashed it. Hopefully you're looking and feeling as sweaty as I am. Well done, thank you for tuning in for TrimFitness HIIT workout. That's 20 seconds, 20 seconds, no it is, 20 minutes in the bag. Make sure you cool down and stretch. Enjoy the rest of your day. Bye guys.